I'll probably play GTA maybe later. I don't know. I'm gonna see. I want to get a little bit of this in. I was kind of feeling a bit of Sonic. I was a little like we did Naruto for a quick minute, so it's like now it's like I want to break away from it really quick and do some other games that I enjoy. So I might get a little bit of this in, and then I might try to do some GTA later if I'm feeling it for sure. If not, I'll definitely do it during the week. But I gotta play some Sonic. Gotta get it in. But how you been, man? Wow, this game actually looks pretty badass, I gotta admit. So we did all those. We're doing this one now. But yo, can you hear me? Out of curiosity, am I coming in loud and clear? Oh. No, I guess I gotta. Guess it. Bam. Oh, did I done fuck up? Oh, that's badass. I'll stay on this shit all day. This is so interesting for a Sonic game. This will probably be the annoying part now. Oh shit. I almost fucked myself over. Oh, those motherfuckers. They done did it purposely. They done did it purposely again. All right. They gotta stop doing that. Nice. I do like the graphics in this game. It's slightly cheesy, but pretty badass at the same time. Oh, fuck it. I'm going the way that they're not expecting me to go. Oh, we got free lives coming in. Oh, the troll is strong right now. It did that shit. That's hilarious. Boom. Oh, I guess I'll go that way. Oh, I done. That was, yeah, that was so bad. What if I? Oh, I can't. What about this way? Oh, so this is a secret area. So I'm guessing going straight up is the route. So I gotta be in a weird angle. Ugh. How that? Nah, that. Yo, there has to be something else that I don't know about. Like. No, not that way. This feels so funny. All right, there. Can't believe that's an actual part in the level if you wanted to get past it. Oh, not trying to get fucking killed. Now we are moving forward. We are moving forward, my friends. Damn! I jumped Spun, but that didn't mean shit. Alright, let's go this way. No, we're gonna do that again. Bam! Maybe, go straight up. Oh. Bam. Oh, come on. You almost had it. This is a really interesting level, I gotta admit. Oh, no! What if I just go down? Yeah. Oh, come on. Like, I don't want to press the jump button after I did it, because... Yeah, I can't. Oh, no! Come on! Why didn't you lock on? Yo, this level is so freaking trippy. Alright. There we go. Boom. Go in. What happens here? Oh, nice. Okay. We got a little protection. And it looks like this way. And oh, nice. Oh, no, I wanted that free guy. Oh my god, it launched me to death. I don't even know. Okay. That looks good. Yeah, that is such a weird... I'm assuming I gotta keep moving left after that. Yeah, this level is kind of ridiculous for Sonic. I'm really surprised about it. Woo! Are we done? Are we done? Please. Yes! Yo, Waffles, how's it going? All I gotta do is believe in myself. That's right. With you guys supporting me, I can do anything. How's it going, Waffles? Yeah, sorry I didn't get to stream yesterday. I had to update some content on YouTube and stuff. So I wanted to do a little bit of that. Oh, it's a boss fight. I like the music. I need some coins, though. Oh shit. Oh no! That asshole. He knew what he was doing. He knew what he was doing. Oh shit. Oh, that one coin! I have nothing, guys. Oh, that wreckage was real. I'm gonna try that again. I'm doing pretty good, I can't complain. Ah. Wait, bam. Wait. Ah. Oh, that... That, yo, that hyper combo finish right there. Well, that shit is real right now. Yo, we got him. Yo, these bosses in this game, they're no joke right now. Please tell me that was the end of the level. The classic music. Yeah, we need that. We'll play the next level. It's like you get so many lives in this game, but then you lose them right away. And like other, it's just nuts. I hate water levels in Sonic just because of the oxygen. I hope there's a lot of checkpoints in this level. Ah, fuck. Oh, that asshole. Alright. Oh! Because I want to go fast in Sonic. But at the same time, you do that and you die. Alright, let's do this again. Oh, it's taking me somewhere new. That's cool. I'm always down going somewhere new. Oh. Yeah, I guess I gotta be cautious on these levels. Oh yeah, we're moving. Fuck it, let's keep going, guys. Let's see what happens. Oh, why did I do that? The red, it was the red. The red. Fuck you. I'm sorry, I had to kill him just because he did that. We're gonna move forward now. We're going. This is so bad. Oh no! It almost happened again, guys. I'm waiting for them to go. All of them. Alright, I'm going for the kill. Ah, screw you. Oh shit. Whew. Oh no! And we go forward. Oh, I'm supposed to keep jumping? They should have told me that sooner. Oh no, he's attacking. I'm waiting, I'm just waiting. I don't mess with these kinds. I hate those. Oh, they don't even auto-lock with those specific monsters or bad guys. Now it does. Ah, so maybe on a certain height level? Wait. If I go this way, it's just, okay. I see why they did that. I see you guys. We're picking up speed. Greasy, fast, speed, oh shit. Oh no, that was bad. Oh, we made it guys. I don't know where we are right now. This is awesome. Alright, so now I'm gonna keep jumping. That was bad. Oh, so I gotta run left. I just learned that, instead of jumping. We're gonna try that again. Oh my god, it scared me! It scared me. Oh, they trolled me so hard. I thought I had to jump on another one. Brutal. You loyal. the loyal. I just saw that from Leroy. Oh, wait. Okay. We're doing good. Where's the jump? When do we jump? Okay. We did it, guys. That's amazing. We did another one. These levels get intense. Who else is in the house with us, huh? Yo, we got Big O. Hey, what's up, Big O? How's it going? How you living? Who else? Is anybody else in the house? Let's see, would this be the next level that we would do? I think this is it. Oh, no. I'm not about this level. If there's a way that you can annoy Sonic players, I think this would be it. Just by not giving them any visual cues on what to do. Yeah, I hope there's not many levels like this. I'm just gonna... Yeah! Oh, there's an explosion. You know what? Just because this level is so casual... Okay. I got scared. I got so scared. But I'm glad to see the team back here. Just chilling. While we try to wreck face in this Sonic. Oh, look, there's more dynamite.
It's gonna hurt me.
It did. It did. We knew it was gonna do it. We didn't care though. Oh, this is like some Donkey Kong shit right now. If I jump, oh, yep. I was like, if I jump, and like, I jumped when we needed it. Oh, I'm supposed to outrun it? I'm scared to move. Oh shit. What if I... No, nothing. Okay, I'm going this way. Nothing. Any ideas, guys? Ah, you gotta light the torches to free the way. I'm going forward. I don't care. YOLO, baby. We're living once. Yo, Ultra Gamer, how's it going? We got people coming in here. We got Pet Sheepin' in. Oh, fuck, I'm getting killed. I see some amazing people coming in tonight. How are you guys doing? Alright, so that is... We gotta... Can we spam that? I have no idea. Oh, I gotta wait for that. This game is making it tough. Ultra Game is chilling. Pet Sheepin. We got Big O who came in. We got... Who else we got? We got Waffles. Let me see. We got the all-star lineup coming through tonight. I love it. Oh, man. I think I'm just gonna back up once it does. Right there. We're moving forward, YOLO, baby. The more we light it up, the more... No? Yeah, it's like the more you light up, the more is available. And what's this? What's that? So it would be... No. If anything, it would probably be these three. No? What about this one? Yo, they got me solving puzzles right now, guys. I see. So it's like bam, 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 bam. Oh fuck. Yeah, I see what it is. One. Oh, they did. What's going on here? That was taking a while. It'll be each jump. No, that's not. Yo, you guys see what's going on here? It is currently 10:08. I feel like this puzzle is doing something that... Can I only have like three open at a time? Alright, so this one definitely opens that. So I can't do... Yo, shit is real right now. They're killing me with the puzzle. How's that... And I gotta wait for this one, that bottom left one, to dissipate. Alright. One, two, three, four. I'm just gonna do all of them. Oh, motherfuckers! I'm waiting it out. How is that? All right. So it would be hard to take a guess. Oh! Oh, that is bullshit. That is bullshit, guys. We had that. Now I gotta wait for this again. Come on! Oh my god. This timing is so brutal. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Ah. Oh. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. And... I don't know what this last one is. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four. Alright. We're gonna do 8 on this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, anymore. Fuck it. It worked. Fuck that light. That shit was brutal. I don't even think we needed to use a third one. We're going down. Give us a damn checkpoint. Yes, guys. We spent 10 minutes on that shit. Clay is in the house. Yo, everyone give a shout out to fucking Clay. How's it going, man? Welcome to today's stream. Oh my god, am I about to time out? I'm scared. Oh my god. Go, go. Something. We gotta go. What am I supposed to do here? Time's up. You can only do 10 minutes. They don't fuck around like that, but I'm glad they reset the time. Because that would be kind of bullshit if you kept dying at, like, the same spot because the time limit was already messed up at the checkpoint. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, we have to do the wall jump. That explosion. That ass-splosion. Oh, right in the ass. Speaking of which, we're getting hit hard. The TNT's coming. This is hilarious, like, just the TNT shit. I do like the TNT portion of the level. I do not like lighting the damn freaking lanterns. Wow, I almost died there. Oh, we're running. This dude's running faster than the speed of sound, yet. Uh-oh. We're back in Donkey Kong Country. Where's the jump? I don't know when to jump, guys. We just gotta figure it out. Okay, we didn't really have to do anything there, but a jump will take place. Boom. Yep, we know that. Okay, I got worried. Oh my god, the ring! We missed the ring, son. Welcome to everyone who came to the stream. I'm glad you guys are here. How's everyone going? I like Clay's response. Do not make me a moderator. Yo, Ultra Gamer, I love hearing funny things. Tell me, what's up, man? While you type that out, I'm actually gonna get this iced tea over here. Yeah, I don't mind hearing funny things. How's everyone doing? We've been doing a lot of Naruto. I just wanted to move away from it really quick. What do we have here? Yo, YOLO, babe. We're gonna go fast here. We gotta go fast. At least try to. We got 15 lives. Oh my god, it's a water level, guys. Oh man, I want this guy to... Uh-oh, I'm having issues right now. Please. I need oxygen. I'm worried for his health right now. His well-being is scary. Sonic levels of water, man, scare the shit out of me. Ever since I played the first one, like, years ago. Do I gotta wait for this water to dissipate? What's going on? Is this bad or good? Uh-oh. This game is freaking creative, though, I gotta admit. I feel like I'm gonna die after, like, the 20th one. Am I looping? Alright, we did that. Yep. We would have kept looping all day, guys. Oh, shit. Gotta keep moving. Oh, my God. They don't make this part friendly at all. They're like... Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. How do I... Yeah, we did it. All right. All right. I see you guys. We're doing it. So am I going down? Is that what it is? Oh, yes. Secrets. We got secrets. That's messed up. That's messed up. They did that. They messed with me. They're screwing with us, guys. I need that. Yeah, give me that oxygen. Thank you. All right. As long as I get oxygen, I'll be happy. But when I don't get oxygen, that's when I start freaking out. Oh, that was a secret. Oh my God! I can't get it, guys! It's like they purposely took away my coins. What am... Let me see what Ultra Gamer said. It made me laugh. I got kicked out of live stream because my finger slipped and I accidentally said ho when I tried to say how are you. Yo, that is hilarious. Oh, that's awesome. Typo made you accidentally say ho. So how the... There we go. This should be legit. Oh, I'm supposed to rotate it. Yeah, I'm gonna lose the oxygen. Yeah, that is so interesting there. That again. Bam. Alright, we're gonna try this. So if I... No. Ah, shit. What if I do this? I'm just curious. There we go. I don't know what I did differently, but apparently it worked. Fuck. I'm missing my chances. Uh-oh. Yeah, these loop. That's such an interesting perspective. So I gotta probably do the other side. Oh, there, wait, there's something here. There we go. So we should be good on the other side now, I think. Because we press both buttons. It's right after this. Yeah, there we go. We did it. Yo, that loop is annoying. That shit was annoying. I was like, yo, it's kind of awesome at first, but then that shit was like, that shit gotta stop. Yo, I love Dr. Robotnik's or Eggman's freaking music in this game. Yo, we're gonna shit on that dude. right in his belly. We're gonna hit him right in the belly button. Oh, we gotta keep moving? What the hell's this? It's supposed to be boss fight. It's not supposed to be follow the boss, then boss fight. I don't like this idea. Oh, shit. We gotta freaking live. We already lost because we messed up. I'm confident in it. Fuck. Yeah, I don't have oxygen. I'm not getting any. Oh! That was my chance! We're done. GG. Oh, man. Yo, screw this dude. So do we hit him as we go? Oh my god. Now we gotta finish him. That's it. It's his ass. He put us through all that shit? Uh-oh. I don't like this. He's still smiling. Why are you smiling, big man? Uh-oh. Oh my god! I knew it. I knew it. He had a plan. That damn smirk never made me feel good. Hit him. Yeah, we already know the flow. We already know this flow. I don't care, I'll eat that. Get this. Just wanted to get that one quick hit. I don't know if there's merit in it. Alright, at least we know what he's gonna do right now. Yeah, come on, we know. We get that one hit and then go right in the center. Oh. Oh my god, guys. I don't know. Like, he got patterns. I don't know about this pattern recognition right now. He's being mad. What? Screw that. I don't know what that is. If he's in the center again, okay. We could assume two of them. It was that one we just did. I don't like that. I want to go there. But it's too scary. That shit is too scary. Yo, if it's the same pattern, I'm going for it. Oh, shit! Oh. Yeah, they're fucking with me. They're fucking with me! This isn't right. Alright, we know this one. There we go. This one scares me. I'll just chill. There we go. Yo, he takes hits. He takes hits. Thank God, because I didn't know what pattern that was doing. Yo, Arctic Force is in the house. How's it going, Arctic? Yo, welcome to today's stream, man. How you doing? I am 29. I'm actually turning 30 February 16th, believe it or not. So literally my birthday is like, what? What's today? Is today like the 10th or some shit or 11th? So like in 5 or 6 days? It's crazy. Where's the next act? We doing Mad Gear Zone. Clay, the green icons are just for mods. So I made like, I think I have 5 mods in total, just in case. So that's pretty much like if, so, you know, in case like someone's not here, at least there'll be one mod. But that's what the green icon is, it's just that. I'm scared to touch that. Fuck it, we're doing it. We're running. Now this is the type of Sonic I like. Oh, I don't like that grasshopper though. Listen, young grasshopper. Oh, I love the loops, we're doing the loops. Legs wide open, just going into like dusty cold. This dude's gonna need to shower after this level. All naked. Did you guys ever realize that Sonic is just freaking completely naked and just has fucking sneakers? What kind of shit is that? Let's pick up the pace. Oh, we're gonna hit that. Bam. Let's see where they lead us. That damn grasshopper, yo. I don't know what's going on. Oh, no, I regret this. Oh, I regret this even more. Oh, God. I knew it, like, either way. I know, right? I get that a lot. People say that. Uh-oh. If I jump with this... Oh, look at that. But yo, Arctic Force, I appreciate the compliment. That's awesome. Yeah, like back in the day, I used to see these chicks like... When I was like in high school, I'm like, damn, she looks so hot. She looks like she's 20. But now thinking back at it, I'm like, you know what? She probably looks like she's 50 now. And I look, you know, like a damn 17-year-old. Because back then, when I was like 18, I looked like I was 11. So it's like, it's a double-edged sword. When you're young, you want to look like an adult. But when you're actually older, you actually look pretty young. So it helps you. So if you guys look young right now, like super young, embrace that shit. Those be them wise words, yo. So if a girl or a guy's like, nah, you look too young for me, be like, you know what? When you like 40, you're gonna be appreciating it. Oh, and I'm down, son, and out. All right, we gotta figure this shit out. Oh yeah. Oh, that motherfucker. I gotta wait for him. Like, that sucks. Like, I tried to auto-target it, and I was just already too far up. It's like, oh yeah, you can do it, not. Gonna hit it. Boom, I'm gonna wait till I go down. And we're going in. We're back at it. I don't know what... Oh my god! Oh my god! It is February 16th. So when is that? Huh? That's on a fucking Tuesday? Yo, my birthday sucks, guys. It's on a fucking Tuesday. There's a song called On a Tuesday. I don't want my birthday on a Tuesday. I want a damn Saturday. Well, Friday. Alright, yo, we're gonna power up. Bam, we did it, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna turn on the song request after I do like a playthrough. I might, once we play, what were some of the other games that we might play? There's this. We're thinking, if we do GTA 5, that's another playthrough, so I don't want to really put music on. But if I play like a game where it's like, we're just kind of playing and like chatting and stuff, and it's not really a playthrough, like Heroes of the Storm or some other game, then yeah, I'll definitely put, oh my god! I'll definitely put on the song request, because I'm curious to know which song you're recommending. Like, the further the Sonic games get, the more annoying they become. Like, the first couple of levels, it's like, yeah, you get to go super fast, but then as the levels progress, it's less running and more about jumping and platforming. And it's like, I love the running fast. Just make me run fast, please. I beg you. What's going on here? Oh, I see. You want me to do something here. It wants me to run on this. We are gonna run, guys. We are gonna build this shit up to knock it the fuck down. Okay, what's the whole point of that? Can we please fucking... Am I spinning it the wrong way? Is that the problem? I'm spinning it the wrong way. There we go. We gotta be moonwalking this shit. Yo, we don't care about life right now. Yo, I'll gladly fall. Yo, we are falling. YOLO. No, 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 we gotta get that though. What is this? Is this Castlevania? We got clockworks and shit? Hold up. Some power is strong. Ah, my YouTube channel's at the bottom. Like, is it maybe like not obvious that you can click it? Like, I'm thinking like, because I had it there for the longest, maybe it's just not obvious. I'm thinking maybe I should just make it a link. What are your thoughts, guys? You guys think I should probably have that banner at the bottom? Yeah, it's clickable, but should I also have the link down there so people know that they can click it? Or should I have it as a different icon? Yeah, I'm gonna need some ideas from you guys. Oh, what's going on here? Wait, my birthday is one day before your mom's? That's awesome. So if it's one day before your mom's, does that mean that your mom's an Aquarius as well, or is she like a Pisces? No, I think Pisces starts on like the 18th or some shit. I think she might be still Aquarius. Oh, this is scary, guys. Alright, we did it. I had to go with the motion to make sure that I did it right. Gotta rock out. There we go. Oh, damn, I missed it. Oh, well. We going fast. What's going on here? What's going on here, guys? What are they doing? the hell was that about? I see. I wanted to like super speed it. Gotcha. Oh man. Crab cakes got me. He took my shit out. Damn crab cakes. So what button am I supposed to press? Is there a button? Oh no, this is bad. I did something I didn't want to do. I don't know what I'm doing here. Ah, so this actually is a thing for the door. And now I have to speed up and go. If I don't do it fast enough, it gets closed. And it got closed on me because I suck. Sorry about that, guys. We're going to have to do this again. From the top. Yo, nah, man. You guys are awesome. Oh, shit. I love that everyone here is, like, mad positive. Like, the vibes are awesome. We're gonna be going somewhere. I don't like that behavior. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this isn't good. I knew I was gonna die. I knew it. The minute I spun around like that, I was like, yo, I gotta face fucking the praying mantis motherfucker over there. I'm like, there's gonna be problems. Because there's always problems. Look at that. There's always a damn mantis fucking with you on the corner. On the corner of 42nd Street. There's always that mantis. Hashtag mantis on 42nd Street. But like, what do I do now? Oh, I'm gonna be going up? No. Oh yeah, we going up, baby. We're going up, guys. Oh shit! I knew he was gonna do that too. Oh man, he's doing that. I hate these damn things. Must take care of all of them. Alright, there. Now I could be more casual about it. Damn. Oh, wait. We got speed. We need speed. Bam. Yo, Iron. What's up, yo? How you doing, brother? How the hell are you doing? I was actually debating on whether I should play HOTS later tonight. I'm just trying to get some Sonic in. How you living? It's awesome to see you back, yo. Impending doom. I don't like the look of this level. It looks badass, but it's scary when you play it. You know what? That was actually a sick combo, I gotta say. Oh no! You need that! Oh my god! That was like bullshit. Give us a checkpoint, please. Oh my god! Bam, bam, eat it. Eat it, fucking crabs. Are you kidding me right now? I got a damn fucking wall closing in on me, and I got shit like that to deal with? Yeah, I need all the lives I can get. Uh-oh. I gotta press the thing! There we go. Oh, motherfucker. That damn bug. Oh, shit. We're going up. Oh, my God. Fuck me in the ass more, please. This shit is getting ridiculous, guys. You're trying to rape me. I'm just trying to live. Oh, wait. No. No. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. At least we got this one. I thought I almost got my ass handed to me, fellas. Alright, so we're gonna follow this because we don't know. Oh, look. Sonic Icon will always lead the way. It's so funny, I had 16 guys. Now, there's only 12. Should I follow the coins? I'll follow the coins. Because I don't know any better, guys. Yeah, I don't know any better. I'm a klutz. Oh my god. Guys, oh! Never mind. That is exactly what we needed to do. And we are doing it. Lead us the way. Show the path of light. Oh, wrong way, son. You gotta juke. Gotta go that way. Wait, gotta go that way. No, don't be a bad boy. Listen to Big Papa Pump, son. Alright, there we go. Beautiful. You got a hedgehog that listens, fellas. I see. We got fences that we didn't even know. Oh, yeah. YOLO, guys. Oh, this is asshole-ish. That was asshole-ish right there. Yo, it was a good run while that shit lasted. Oh, man. Here we go. Alright, so we know that. Oh, ass-handed. Damn, son. I felt like I was, like, in the Oz prison show. Like, the way that shit rammed into me. Oh, shit. Oh, no, son. All right, well, it stopped. It stopped. Oh, this motherfucker didn't listen. No cupcake for him, son. No cupcake for him. He can go fuck himself. I ain't giving him no damn chili dogs. How many people here used to watch the old Sonic? Just out of curiosity. That motherfucker used to say chili dogs like all the time. And it was like the dude that plays Steve Urkel from Family Matters did the voice of Sonic. The shit was hilarious. Let's see. Are you serious? This is what I'm facing this aw oh, man. Alright, I'm out. Oh yeah, eat it. Banana, son. What? You can't even hurt that shit. It's like a troll. You kidding me right now? You kidding me, son? Oh? Oh, that motherfucker, he cornered me, son. He pulled a Street Fighter technique. Bam. I don't give a fuck. Oh yeah, you just got juked, baby. Uh-oh. What? Alright, there we go. Yeah, eat a dick, son. I think he's booking it. Damn. Oh, wait. We still gotta fight him? He got more. Yeah, he got more in him. We gotta show him what's up. Fuck his couch. He got me that time. Aw, son! Ah. Alright, we're gone. Oh! Yo! He busted out that new technology. He busted up that new tech. I had no idea about that shit. So I gotta do two... Yo, since when did fucking Sonic have phases? This shit ain't a raid boss in WoW. Aw, man. Ass got handed to me. Alright. Alright, there we go. There we go. Got him. Nice. Boom. Alright, so this is where we gotta get a little clever. Yeah, he was obsessed with fucking chili dogs. That dude is ridiculous. Alright, we got a few. So I can speed it up by pressing forward and back. So I could adjust. I know that much. Now we know the style for this. Now if he throws a blue one, that's the one I'm worried about. Ah, motherfucker! Are you kidding me? Yo, I didn't hit him. Oh. How do I know that one? This is no joke right now. Oh. Yo, he's an asshole. He's a bit of an asshole right now. What? Oh, fuck. Alright, there we go. We got him, guys. We fucking got this piece of shit. Wait. Heat more? Yo, if there's a phase 3, I'm like, yo, I better get like some fucking Illidan war glyphs. There's a phase 3! There. Oh, okay. Whew. Whew. I'm not about that life. I better get some legendaries. Some epic drops better be happening. All that stuff. Yo, what's up, bro? I'm getting my ass handed to me during this this run. Shit's getting ridiculous. Steak and mashed potatoes. That sounds freaking amazing, dude. Wait, what's going on here? Please don't tell me I gotta face Robotnik. What is this? What is... chain balls? Do your balls hang low? Do they wobble to the floor? Where, yo... oh, shit! He slammed me with his ball. Eee. He's gonna do that again. Yeah. I'm not about that life. Oh, he hit me. Hit me again. I gotta get what I got. Oh! I need that one coin. Fight for the coin. Fight for the coin. What's going on here? Why can't I hit him? Yo, they're trolling me, guys. That was the hugest troll ever. Yeah, go fucking think about your life. This guy over here is hitting us with his ball. Oh man, they're making us face phased Robotnik. This is a boss run. This is a boss speed run. Oh man, I hate this. Oh shit. Oh, I need those coins. Oh, son! Those coins are life right now. How am I gonna do this? Oh, he was a bit of an asshole there. Yeah, that's just not helping right now. There we go. I'm gonna have to just jump off the wall. Alright. I can't believe they're making me do this right now. The struggle is real, guys. We are getting, like, Robotnik's no joke. Eggman is trying to just shit on us. I really needed those coins. I should've, instead of trying to be that... Oh, it's this one, the freaking patterns, dude. Alright, if it's the middle... I'm leaving that one. I really don't want to do that one. If it's the one that we think it is, I'm just staying on the... I'm there. I'm staying. Yeah, there we go. We get the last hit there. That's legit. I don't know this one. I don't know this one. I gotta wait it out. Okay, yeah, that was the first one that killed us when we did them. What about the crucifix one? Oh my god! Son, it didn't let me just go. That one I think is just like, you're meant to lose. Oh, at least there's checkpoints. That's a cool thing. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I don't know this one. Oh yeah. There we go. We got two hits in it. That's good. What do you want to do, son? Oh my! The hit made me go into the nook. It made me go into the nook and granny, son. That was crazy. We gotta do this again. We gotta run it back. He's about to take the tournament, guys. Aw, son. Yo, there's way too many patterns for this one. This boss. Alright, so here we go. What? I don't know this. Oh. Yo, son, he has so much meta. It's crazy. This shit is nuts. I just missed rings. No bueno. His metagame is insane on this one. It's just, yo, he has literally like 6 to 7 patterns. Oh my. I'm about to lose all the lives. Nah, we're getting all those coins. It doesn't even matter because he's a one-shot kill guy. It's not even about like, you ran into him on accident. Let's figure this out, guys. We could do this. Alright, we did two hits. Come on, give us an easy one. This one I'm doing. It's right here. There we go. We got one hit in. That's always a win. What's the next one? There we go. Yo. The struggle is real with this dude. Please give us a damn checkpoint. Oh. What's this next one? Oh, it's the running one? Oh, they got me being the running man now. Now we gotta go through this again, guys. Yo, that piece of shit. Yo, he giggled. Fuck him. Waiting for one. There we go. Yeah. Oh, what? He's still alive. Oh my. Yo. Screw this dude, son. What did he do? What was that? Ultra combo finish that last one? Yeah, he was... Son. This game is nuts. When you don't think they're gonna do something new and they just do some weird shit. Yo, fuck this guy, get him! Are you kidding me? Kidding me? I better be able to do this for seven lives, because I don't know what to do here. Alright? I'm waiting. Fuck. Oh! Alright, so it'll be two shots, and then we keep it moving. I knew he was gonna do something retarded. Alright. Yo, we are, like, trying to wreck this dude right now. But the work we gotta put in right now is crazy. Yo, it's like that? Alright, we see it. Alright, now what do you want to do? You're on that corner, baby. Oh, you got the best side, guys. You got the best side for fireballs. Oh, what the hell? I need that coin. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I got a roll fast, son. Yo, that's ridiculous. I had to hit him like 15 times. I think this is the final stage, bro. I have no idea. But it is a boss rush. This shit is nuts. Alright. As long as I got two back, I'm fine. Okay, he's doing it. Oh! I need that one coin. What are we supposed to do? I'm confused. What the f- What's supposed to go here? What's going on here? This is ridiculous right now. Yo, I only got five more guys. Guys. I only got five more guys to make this work. Two. We're gonna count how many times it costs. Three. That's three hits so far we got on him. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Alright, so 10 hits so far. We got 10. 11. Oh shit! 12. 13. 14. 15 hits. He's still going. 16. 17. Alright, 17. And then he goes through his fucking spazzing algorithms here. Oh! Oh! I don't get it. I have no idea. Ah! I see. I see. We got it, guys. We're doing it. We are doing this. We're gonna nail this shit. Oh! There we go. Damn, we only got 2 minutes, guys. Oh, shit. Alright, this should be it. Are you kidding me? Yo, I'm so scared right now, guys. What? What? What happened there? That made no sense to me right there. Cause there was still 10 minutes. There was still, it was like 9 minutes and 30 seconds. We're speeding it up. Oh shit. I need those coins no matter what, so it's gonna have to come at a cost. Alright. Damn. Alright, we got plenty of time now. Oh, what the hell? But when he does that though. There we go. We did 4 hits. That's awesome. That was amazing. Now we just gotta hit him. Got him. Hit him high, hit him high, hit him high. Hit him low, hit him low, hit him low. That's awesome. Oh shit! Oh, that's bullshit, son. Oh god, that was so scary, guys.
Oh man!
This is driving me nuts, guys. It's like we had everything in the bag except this final boss. I have not faced a final boss like this in ages. Like, this is work. There we go. Come on. All right, there. That's nice. We got hits from behind. We can do this. That's fine. He could throw his hands up in the air. We'll be done by the time he does it. Look at that. Some amazing hits we're doing in. I don't know. Okay, there we go. It's like he had me worried. I don't know if he goes old. There we go. We'll just wait it out. Woo! That was nice. Nice. So, nice. All right, we got a few more hits in. Oh, what's that? Damn it. Alright. What's the verdict on that now? But like... Am I supposed to hit him before the end? I'm confused. I think I'm supposed to hit him at the very end, but it's a tough one. But I tried to hit him and I got shitted on, but it was really bad on how I hit him. But I think we actually have this down pat now. There we go. As long as we get six hits, we're good. There we go. That was 12. That wasn't great, but we did it. Alright, he's in a spaz out now. He's in a spaz out. We're already ready for it. And now we just chill out. Fine if we do it from here, I think. 1, 2, 3. There we go. That was good hits. Oh shit. Is he gonna do anything? No, he's flying away. Alright. I'm like a bird. Yep. There we go. Once that shit lands, bop, bop, bop. Oh no! I need to get those. Those are so important. Alright, I think we got one more. Alright, I think this is it. We did it! We did it, guys! Oh, wait, did we? I don't know if we did. I kept pressing forward just in case. Yeah, we did it. Oh, man. That was insanely tough. Oh, they got the old school Sonic. Look at that shit, man. Welcome back, Pet Sheepadin. We actually just finished this one. We just knocked this one in the books. That was definitely a doozy right there. So what did you guys think of that game, out of curiosity? Did you guys enjoy that? Oh man, that was actually pretty badass. I liked it. It was short, but definitely fun for sure. Let's see what is there. All right, we're gonna wrap that up. Try again? Hell nah, son. We